Hi guys, and welcome back to the channel. Today we're gonna go and do something completely different because I really need to go out and test my bike. I'm gonna take you around a little bit of the area of Fort Myers, maybe Sanibel, maybe down towards the south. Where we're gonna go yet, I don't know, but I'll see if I can put together a little bit of a video that might inspire some of the bikers around maybe to come down to this area and go for a quick tour. It should be interesting, I hope, and I might be able to go ahead and say a few words as we drive along. Otherwise, bear with me. Sorry about the noise it's going to be, maybe. But anyway, I hope you enjoy it. While we are getting ready, you might as well like and subscribe. So hit the share or notification bell. That way you'll get another video as soon as I come up with one. So let's stay tuned and let's do this. Ready to rock and roll. Let's start from home. Bonita Springs, and we're gonna go ahead and go out to these shores. It's actually a pretty nice ride out there, so we're gonna show you how that looks like. So enjoy it.
truck.
So I guess it's spring break. It certainly shows. So this is the beach at the Dog's Beach House. Really nice trip to go down on a bike. Maybe spend a few hours, have a beer and a burger or something. It's really cool actually. It's really nice. Look, the nice water up there. Can be rough too though, but right today is actually cool. Really cool. perfect. Stop here on 4 Miles Beach, have a nice leisure drink, just sit there and wait until the sun goes down maybe, and just get hydrated again, because it's warm out there sitting on a bike when you're sitting in the queue that long, doing about between 5 and 10 miles per hour for almost 3 miles. So that's gonna be a long one. It's sweating, I'm telling you. miles we done. I'll go ahead and see if we can figure it out. But I hope you enjoyed it. It's actually a very beautiful day, as you can see. The sun is almost coming down, and it's time to go back in the garage. Please hit the like, subscribe button, and also the share and notification bell. And I'll come back with another video as soon as I can.